Tornado Tag Team Contest is a no disqualifications match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 405 pounds, AA Austin Bear Reed and Roderick Strong, the Generation.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
If there's one type of tag match that puts a person's relationship with their teammate to the ultimate test, it's a tornado tag. Think of all the pressure where you have to watch out for yourself and someone else all at the same time. It is awesome.
He arrives on the scene here as part of a tandem that looks like they expect to win. But there's another team that may have something to say about that. Buckle up. This ought to be good.
And there's the elbow. Struggling a bit.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Made him pay there. No, he reverses it. Just brings him down with authority there. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He wants no part of the outside. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he delivers a spirited elbow. He's focusing on the face now.
Boom! Must come down.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he gets him with the counter.
Chad Gable was just one step behind there, guys.
Big trouble for Chad Gable. Got all of that one. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Three starting to look low on energy.
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely...
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
That was simply amazing.
Neutralizes him with an elbow. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, my goodness!
He is a one-man game.
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
He's back in control here.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And Jason Jordan reverses it. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful. Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Table in play. Back now inside.
There it is, the belly to belly. This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Did you guys feel that too? Ain't no stopping him now.
Coming to back, face buster.
Jason Jordan getting absolutely assaulted in there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Back in from the floor. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Just making his presence felt there. And it's reversed, showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And it's Jason Jordan with the head games.
Looking to shut down the airways.
Jordan with a bone-crunching spear.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Here it is. And he goes down hard. Suplex.
And there it is, boy.
And there's the winning team.
What a whirlwind.
Team match in the books.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure